descent into Ben Gurion Airport, Tel Aviv, Israel.
Yeah.